Hello and welcome to another video with me, Christian Rauchenwald. Now, in the previous videos, we've created your GSuite account in less than 10 minutes with a 20% discount and also set up your SPF, DKIM and DMARC records. Now, if you still haven't done all of that, check out the card in the top right corner of this video, as you will see all the other videos linked there, and you can just go there to finish that setup. Once that's done, it's time to validate your settings, and thankfully Google provides a so-called GSuite toolbox which you can use to validate your MX records, as you can see here. Now, at Google's GSuite toolbox website, you have a variety of tools at your disposal. What we will need today is the check MX feature. So you just click here and it takes you to a new page. But before we actually validate our MX records, we're going to quickly verify that everything is set up. For that purpose, simply log in at your domain registrar, which in my case is Namecheap, and navigate to the DNS management, which in Namecheap's case is in the domain list. Then you need to click on manage the domain and go to the advanced DNS section. Now let's scroll down here and we will see that we have Google's MX record set up, defining Google's main and alternative mail servers with their corresponding priorities. And when we scroll up, we see that we have our DKIM record, our SPF record, and our DMARC record in place. Now, when we go back to the GSuite toolbox, we can simply enter our domain in the domain name field. In my case, that's affiliatemarketingblueprints.com, and click on run checks. As we can see, Google confirms that everything we've set up is in place. Our domain has at least two name servers. We have an A record for the root domain. We have the DKIM record, DMARC record, and we have the MX record set. And we also have our SPF address ranges defined. Now, Google doesn't show you a green check mark for the SPF record simply because Google doesn't know which other mail service you are using. So therefore, it cannot validate it. It can only validate if the Google mail servers are included or not. It's important to know within the SPF records, currently the SPF record states that only SPF or underscore SPF.google.com is included. So if I were to use another service or server to send emails from that domain, the receiving server would try to authenticate it and fail and would assume that the email has been spoofed and is not genuine. So in terms of that, you will need to look into which services and servers are actually using your email addresses to send emails to other people, and then include those entries as well, either by including them with their host name or by including them with their IP. So therefore, for the purpose of this video, we've done what we wanted to do. We've validated our MX records, our SPF records, our DKIM records, and our DMARC records, and got the confirmation that everything is in place. If you haven't done all of that, or if you get any errors along the way, check out the card in the top right corner and check out the other videos which show you step-by-step guides on how to set up those specific records. Thanks for watching. I hope this video helped you with setting up your GSuite email account. If so, give it a thumbs up, and if you have any problems along the way, just leave a comment down below, or again, check out the other videos that go more into detail on each specific topic. Thanks for watching. See you in one of my other videos. Till then, bye-bye.